Peter, I went to a party when I was in college.
You went to college?
Tons of them, man. All I knew about it was that it was on Sycamore Street, at a house with a red door. So I go to Sycamore Street, find a house, it's got a red door, I walk inside. There's a party, and I don't know a single soul in it. It was the wrong party, and the wrong house. So just as I'm about to bug out, the host finds me, calms me down. He says, you're not in the wrong house, you're in the right house. And then he introduces me to everybody, gives me pizza. I meet his dad.
What's your point?
Pete, you feel like you went into the wrong red door. You didn't. You went into the perfect door, brother. There's no reason to be scared. You just have to relax and acclimate. This is a party, man. Life is a party. There's pizza and some guy's dad that still texts you on your birthday. You're not alone, Peter. You're never alone, man. Come on.